I will now use a cross hands technique, where your hands form an X, or a cross. When your opponent punches, step left and catch their punch with a cross hands block. Now bring his arm down and around and up. When his arm is horizontal to the shoulder and the floor, sweep his back leg out from under him. Take him to the ground.